This is Khalil Sacchettini with a travel video postcard. So what do you do on the third day of an Italian wedding? Well, we piled in the small cars and left the small, authentic Piedmont town of Montevideo behind and headed for the Ligurian coast, the crescent arch of the Mediterranean Ocean, which stretches from France to the west all the way to Tuscany. Here, medieval villages still huddle on hilltops and mountains spill into the sea. It was September and the crowds had thinned. It was perfect for our laid-back mood. A senior citizen lifeguard? Okay, that works. After all, it's Italy. And grown men building sandcastles? How wonderful. Our bellies were full from wedding celebrations and wine, so we wanted nothing more than to roll up our pants, stroll the beach, and enjoy whatever time we had left together. It was a gift to be with friends from different corners of the world. It was Italy. And not just the bride and groom were in love, we all were. Watch our other travel video postcards and travel alerts.